is to become a president of India. So what steps I should follow?
Why president? Why not prime minister?
So prime minister.